So acid and mescaline was big when I was growing up.
And lewds, too.
Fucking Gorilla Biscuits. And it's like drinking 18 fucking beers to the 8 that you're already going to drink. And you'll have a story in the morning. I mean, I got 1,000 stories where I just woke up in fucking hallways freezing with like a hooded sweatshirt on, and people would have said, you would have fucking lost a finger. No, I wouldn't. I'm on a Quaalude.